First game, China to serve, level.
Let's begin then. Quarter final in the women's team event here. China defending champions taking on Austria. Hampstead Arena, the setting, of course, of these Liebherr 2018 World Team Table Tennis Championships. Guy Mikra and Jill Parker taking you through the action here. China, very much the team to beat. They haven't really changed that impression over these first few days of competition here.
Wu Shiwen getting into her game straight away. Takes the ball very early, both backhand and forehand. Very spinny, both sides. He's touched the net quite a few times in these first few rallies.
Yeah, just to make it even more difficult for Polkanova. There's 3 points going the way of the Chinese here.
Four, love.
Played three of the five round-robin group encounters, Wu Shiwen, Group A, which of course China won at a canter there, and he lost one match. That was in the tie against Singapore. Wang Manyu lost to Feng Tianwei, but otherwise, no real issues and no games dropped in all of those other matches as well. They've been all 3-0, including, of course, Liu's matches that she's played in.
Bet, five, love.
She started off well here, 5-0.
It's an understatement. So good again. Kind of posed the question, didn't we, watching the Chinese men this time yesterday, saying, you know, whether any stage motivation can be an issue in these teams. You look at the way that Liu has started this, and they are just always absolutely 100% dialed in from the off. And it's part of just one aspect of what makes them so good.
Yeah, I mean, she's a great player, Li Shiwen. It's interesting, she's won the World Cup four times, 2009, 12, 13 and 15. She's been a runner-up in the World 2013 and 15. And she's won many World Tour ITTF events, but it's always eluded her winning the World Championships in the Olympics, but she's, you know, been a great player.
That, hey, love.
But it's also difficult when you lose to your compatriot in the final, so they obviously know each other's game so well.
And finally a point for Polkanova here. It's the rest of the Austrian team, of course. Liuzhia. No, he's not involved in this one. As I say, they brought in the teenager, Mishak.
1-9.
I mean, to be fair to Polkanova, she's trying to get in wherever possible, but I mean, she's hitting a Chinese wall with Liu Shiwen. I mean, she seems to be in position to return those fast, spinny balls.
1-10.
Yeah, it's difficult, isn't it? Because you just feel you've got to absolutely stand any chance, be maxing out, and maybe just go for too much. Maybe sometimes try and finish the point too early. 9 game points here for Liu.
11,
and just the one required, Polkanova misses with the loop, and that's 11-1 in Liu's favour, the opening game. So far, verging on flawless here, Liu Shiwen. Just 1 point dropped in that opening game to Sofia Polkanova.
Austria to serve, level.
You talked about a wall of resistance The problem is it's a wall. It's not just getting the ball back. It's getting it back with interest. Yeah, it's so difficult for the Austrian.
Yeah, it's great to see the angle there. And, I mean, she plays it so early and so quick off the bounce. Liu Shiwen.
Two,
she always seems to be in the right position to play the ball. Feet in the right position.
Yeah, it's interesting. When we talked about it a couple of times already, I think, in various matches, Jill, but it's your thoughts, I suppose, on how much you can coach that, you know, that anticipation, that skill.
I
think a lot of it is natural, but, I mean, you can, you know, do a lot of exercises for anticipation, and that's something they do an enormous amount of in China in the training hall. But they also do a lot of static exercises. They know where the ball's going to perfect the strokes, and then a lot of regular and then irregular exercises.
Two, three.
Yeah, really leave no stone unturned, and they might be the best in the sport. They're not exactly resting on their laurels, the Chinese.
And I think Polakhanova, she's under pressure right from the word go, and you know, she's probably wants to play the ball to a certain place, but as is under pressure, so she's just, you know, getting the ball on the table, and a lot of it is just going to the middle. So that suits Liu Shiwen, because she's then able to play out either wings.
Really has been the mainstay of this Austrian effort through the quarterfinals, Polkanova. Look at the big wins they've had. I mean, she's actually played eight matches. They've really been extended through it. Only lost in the defeat to Japan, which was expected to Mima Ito. Lost 3-0 there, but otherwise big wins. Really the mainstay of this run.
Yes, I mean, she has had seven wins, you know, against Hungary, Ukraine, Egypt, you know, and then she won that two against Germany. So, I mean, she's played brilliant.
Yeah, both the wins over the Germans, Sabine Winter and Patricia Solier, both 3-2 wins. Coming from behind in both of them as well. I mean, she's gritty, came from 2-1 down to beat Sabine Winter, came from 2-0 down to beat Solier in that all-important fourth rubber, which got the Austrians back into it, because they were 2-1 down in that round of 16. Polkanova beating Solier and then Miyajir finishing it off.
8-2.
This is an altogether different challenge, all due respect to what they've had to come up against so far.
Just
can't find a way through, even when she tries to change direction.
Yeah, she served well in with a good third ball, and then that fast topspin into Polkanova's backhand.
Oh, well, needs
three,
that.
Nine.
Anything to take a point at the moment, Polkanova. Edge of the table found.
Three, 10.
So quickly onto that again, Liu. Seven game points. Foul serve from Polkanova to round out that second game, which has gone in Liu Shiwen's favour, 11-3. Liu to begin this third game. Yeah, of course, just one more game for victory. Best of five. Faster serve there. Serve, but Polkanova reading it. Mentioned she has been one on the rise, Polkanova. Talked about her progress in this tournament, but hit the top 20 in the ITTF rankings earlier on in the season. Just a bit below that 21 coming into this event. Round of 16 at the German Open, the big ITTF event in Bremen in March.
Good serve there by Polkanova. She's got to try and get a variation of her serves in. Try and put Liu Shiwen under pressure. No, that's difficult, but she's got nothing to lose. 2-0 down. Serving strong third ball again from Liu Shiwen. You can see here, did a long fast push, but a lot of topspin on that backhand. Polkanova not quite getting over the ball.
Yes, timeout called here. And Liu Yanjun, of course, the other coach in attendance you just heard from at the start of that timeout for Austria. What he's managed to say here.
Three, four.
Takes the first point on resumption.
Yeah, he appears as though he was saying, you know, perhaps play a little bit more into the middle so she doesn't, Liu Shiwen doesn't get the angles. But it's always difficult to get in with that first strong ball as Liu Shiwen is in straight away whenever there's the opportunity.
Five,
like
we
see in that rally there.
It's so difficult, isn't it? Saying it is one thing, but I mean being able to, you know, in part act on that. So difficult. Quality of the opponent against you. You've got to get the opportunity, that's the thing, and she's given so little of that here.
I mean, Liu Shiwen serves so well, so she's, you know, she's under pressure straight away, so she's always got to be doing something with the receiver serve, and if it's not tight, it's a bit loose, then Liu Shiwen is in.
4-6.
Look at pushes there from Polkanova. Some more encouraging signs in this third game, at least.
So quickly off the bounce. Good angle there with the backhand. And then in straight away with the forehand off the bounce.
Of a lack of effort here, Polkanova, trying to get on the front foot there.
I mean, Liu Shiwen stays up close to the table, but even when she's away from the table, she can counter topspin well and with power.
Closing in here. There she went. 2 points away from this first match for China. Oh,
four,
fantastic. Putting her shoulders up there. Not much room to work with there. Polkanova was there and waiting, but still, it's just so good, so accurate. Hapless look about the Austrian. And she stares down 6 match points. And just the one required. An absolute masterclass from Liu Shiwen here to put China in front in this quarterfinal.